Back in the spring, Patrick Henry ran the Hanover table in the abbreviated season, beating all their county brethren on their way to a playoff appearance against Monacan. That included knocking off Attlee twice by a combined score of 53-6.
The Raiders have turned things around this fall, winning their first three before dropping last week's game to undefeated Douglas Freeman. This is a key game in Region 4B, with each team having designs on joining a very crowded playoff field. The Patriots have won four of the last six between these two, including the two in the spring. And in the second half, it was already 28-0 Patriots, and they add on more here. Brooks Hollins is going to get picked off by Jaden Mines, and he goes all the way back 30 yards for the return. That made it 35-0 at that point. Zach Tchantre had a 35-yard field goal. That was the only offense for Attlee. The Patriots roll. They go to 2-1, 3-1 rather, with a 35-3 win.